From the Wyandotte figure skating.
We're back again at Memorial Coliseum in Portland.
Carol Fox.
And the judges have ruled that Stacy Smith and John Summers will be allowed to skate their entire program over again after all the other competitors have finished.
And now this is a very big moment for 21-year-old Carol Fox and 20-year-old Richard Dalley, standing second behind Stacy Smith and John Summers.
I think the strong point about this pair, Chris, is that how well matched they are, both physically and skating styles and skating abilities. They're not quite strong enough yet. They haven't got all the experience that they should have, but it certainly looks as though they are loaded with potential. Beautiful move.
And Dalley, first in the Midwesterns. They were fifth in the national championships last year.
Beautiful line. Look at those steps. Excellent, excellent.
Very good.
I told you before, Chris, it's fun to watch and it's fun to do. And of course, it's very serious because it's now an official sport in the Olympic Games.
Here at Memorial Coliseum in Portland, Oregon, we're in the final performances by the ice dancers, standing second behind Stacy Smith and John Summers, Carol Fox and Richard Dalley, Michigan skaters from Westland, Michigan and Lathrop Village. Fifth year that they've been skating together.
And aren't they attractive?
Mm-hmm.
Thing about this dance couple is that they move so well together. They really fulfill the dictum that two shall dance as one. Remember, they're not allowed to do any lifts, except small ones which do not go above the waist. No turns, more than 1.5 turns. Performance.
A bold ending with Flamenco Fantasy by 101 Strings and the two performers, Carol Fox and Richard Dalley, standing second, and the crowd elated. Bow after bow. And they deserve the applause.
We'll be returning to Portland, Oregon shortly to see if Stacy Smith and John Summers can perform well enough after John's unfortunate fall to stay in first place. And we'll be showing you the winner of the men's competition in the National Figure Skating Championships.